What's up, YouTube? Today we're doing Flamin' Hot Cheetos versus Extra Flamin' Hot Cheetos. Let's do this. Oh my god. These are the two tough ones I tasted. He's gonna be really bad. Like, really bad. Okay. The first one I'm gonna use Flamin' Hot Cheetos. These are pretty This is pretty spicy, just like them. Okay. A 3, 2, 1. I taste it so bitter. It's like a bone made up from Hot Cheetos. The Hot Cheetos, like, I couldn't even bite it. Okay. And we're just gonna have to go with you. The worst nightmare of my life. Extra Flamin' Hot Cheetos. Oh my god. These smell way too spicy. They smell a little bit spicy. Oh my god, it's like, it's still full bag just like yesterday for you. Oh, there's gonna be one. Worst nightmare. I burned my tongue. It's like Carolina Reaper, but Hot Cheetos form. Cheetos, can y'all make a Carolina Reaper extra flaming hot Cheetos? Just kidding. It's pretty weird. Oh, now it's time. How about these? I just gotta eat one. Come on. These are really scary. I can see you now. I can see you, though. Ow. That's why you... I'm just going to use the milk. Come. Oh, jeez. You ruined my life, extra flaming hot Cheetos. I'm gonna have to eat another one. I can't lay this down. Another worst nightmare. Again. The worst nightmare of my life. Extra Flamin' Hot Cheetos. 3, I'm shaking right now. 2, 1. Oh my god. Oh. I did this. This spicy rating is 5 out of 10. Okay, everyone, do not eat extra Flamin' Hot Cheetos or regular Cheetos at home. This is pretty spicy for y'all. Okay. Let me just close this for, I guess, tomorrow's video. I don't know if I'm going to do it tomorrow. I probably am. Okay. Sealed. Good. Okay, everyone, thank you for today's video. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, and give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, thank you for watching. Peace. Okay, just peace. Just cut the video.